The line, formerly the Expo line, is a 15.2-mile light rail line that runs between downtown Los Angeles and Santa Monica. It is one of the 6 lines in the Metro Rail system and is operated by the Los Angeles County Metropolitan Transportation Authority, Metro. The line opened in 2012. The E line largely follows the right-of-way of the former Pacific Electric Santa Monica Air line. Passenger service ended in 1953, freight-only service ended by March 1988. Several E-line stations are built in the same location as airline stations, although no original station structures have been reused. Originally named the Expo Line after Exposition Boulevard, along which it runs for most of its route, the line was renamed the E-Line in late 2019, while retaining the aqua-colored line and icons used to designate it on maps. When the regional connector is complete in 2022, the current E-Line will be joined with the Eastside Line to create an extended E-Line, replacing the Gold Line name.